All right, so let's get the grill started.
Okay.
Today we're gonna light it with a cane torch.
Ooh.
And this is something you find at your local hardware store.
Okay.
It's an easy way to light the grill. And the nice thing is it has a long stem on it, so you can stand away. So when you're lighting the coals, any sparks that fly up, you wanna be away from that. You don't wanna be too far into the grill.
So it's safe.
Safer.
Safer, okay.
Okay, let's give it a shot.
Am I doing it?
Yeah.
Bob, what do I do?
You're gonna click this.
Okay.
But you're gonna turn this on. So turn it on. Click this.
Like, just touch it?
Click it. And then light the center of the pole.